measurement that you require, that is the around bust body size. For this, hold the tape with both hands and take it around the fullest area of the bust, leaving a gap of one finger. After taking down this measurement, we'll now measure the around above waist size, which is taken at the thinnest area of the waist. Again, make sure you leave a gap of one finger. Now, we'll measure the hip size. The hip size is again measured at the fullest area of the hip. Hold the tape tightly so that it does not slide down. Now, after taking these three measurements, we'll now measure the shoulder size. The shoulder size is taken from the back side with the edge of the tape kept on the shoulder point moving towards the other shoulder point.